so got all the hardware off on this side, took the hinges off too. So now I'm going to get this stripper put on and see how it's going to work. It says I read the directions already, and supposed to wait 30 minutes before you start scraping the paint off, but I'll probably just leave it on overnight. Can you see me? I'll probably just leave it on overnight, but I might come back, I don't know, 30 minutes later and try it just to see what it's gonna do, but the majority of it probably be for the next day. So here we go. Start in the middle here where I think you can see it on the camera. It says put a lot on. Really doesn't have any fumes. I don't smell any fumes. But I do have my fans going, and I do have some ventilation going that you can't see in the picture. See what's so great about this stuff here. So I didn't put enough in my bottle. I think I'm only gonna do a little section, but I'm gonna go ahead and get it knocked out, get the whole thing in. I think there's been two coats of paint on this door. So, I know this is kind of boring, but I'll probably edit this out. Really anxious to see how this is going to work. This is my first time ever using paint stripper. Thank you. So I just got the door fully coated with the paint stripper. So that took about 5 minutes. So before there are any results, it's gonna be 30 minutes. So I guess I'll go do something else, and we'll come back and see how well we're doing over here. And we're back. Been about 40 minutes. So let's see what this paint remover has done. Too bad of a job. Looks like there might be 3 coats of paint on here. I thought there's only 2. Looked like there's gonna be 3. So tough paint. I don't know what they used back then, but it's hanging on there. So it looks like I'm gonna have to put it on twice. Put 2 coats of this stripper on there, but I'm gonna just let this sit overnight and see what it can do. I ain't in no hurry, so. So thanks for tuning in. I think I'll show you, give you a better shot of the door, because I'll probably end up doing a before and after. I'm not going to go through the whole process of stripping it. Seems kind of boring. There's a better look at the door. There's the top of it, and there's the bottom. So we'll let it sit overnight, see what it can do. And this is what I'm using. So there's no harsh fumes. There are some fumes, but they're not harsh, just like the bottle says. So far, so good. So thanks for tuning in.